Giles Reaves presents Space Music Improv with the Synapse Antidote Synthesizer. Starting with a blank slate, let's make a few adjustments. Increase the polyphony to 16, the voice count to 12, the spread all the way up, the detune down, and move on to the filter. We'll bring the cutoff down and the key track up. How about a little envelope? Sure, why not? Speaking of envelopes, long envelopes are the order of the day. Everyone up. Not you, sustain. Same thing for the amplitude envelope. And the same thing for the modulation envelope. Everyone up. Now it's time to assign the target. How about oscillator 1 detune? Just play a note. Bring the amount up. That's about right. Let's try a little LFO on the filter. That's nice. Now some quick checks of the other parameters. Tweak here and there. One more look at the detune and the mod envelope. And we're just about ready to go. Tweak that filter one more time, and then it's time for the final touch. This is space music after all. How about a little reverb? Let's bring the time up just a little bit and prepare to activate. Now let's play a little space music with the Synapse Antidote Synthesizer.